Cimarron Panthers. I am Anya.
And I'm Riley.
And we are just going to be talking and giving you some advice for middle school. And setting you up for success.
Yeah. And then so first, whenever you get here, if you're sixth grade, you go that way to the office, like the main, the cool little hangover. You get special treatment.
Small gym.
And then you just turn right the turn, and then go into the small gym, and then you'll know where to go from there. And then
and if you're a seventh or eighth grader, you're going to go to the big gym, which is over here. And you're going to sit, and your teachers will tell you where to sit exactly.
When you come into the gym, you're going to be dressed appropriately by not wearing booty shorts and crop tops and no ripped jeans above the knees. Those are the big ones.
There's a dress code online you can look up for exact details, but pretty much just dress appropriately.
Yeah.
Come and eat breakfast here in the morning at Cimarron Middle School. Put your backpack down in the designated seat in which you would like to sit in. And then proceed to the enter sign. Don't save seats. You have plenty of friends here at Cimarron Middle School.
After you've gotten your food, set it down in the seat where your backpack is. And after you've eaten, clean up your area. Don't do stupid things while enjoying your most important meal of the day.
Once you've cleaned up, go to your designated area.
Wherever you came from outside, you're going to come in to your designated gym unless you've gotten breakfast. And then you head to your gym, and that's when you get to hang out and talk to your friends.
You can chit-chat. You can be on your device.
Panther Pride.
We can play games.
Yeah, like...
Just stay seated.
Bubblegum. We're still seated. We just stay seated.
This is a game of concentration. We're seated.
No repeats. Stay seated. So after the bell rings at 7:43, we are going to head to our lockers, or if you have a band or orchestra, you're going to drop your instrument off, and then come back to your locker and start unpacking your bag.
Get your Chromebook, which is fully charged, and whatever you need for your first hour class. Put your backpack in the locker and get ready to go.
Have several classes together, since this isn't like one class over here, you can bring several things, so you just have to go to class to class instead of class to locker class, so you have to spend less time dodging the halls.
We can have just patience.
Yeah, patience.
And have patience at your locker. It's an all-around message.
Just if patience. My locker's here, she's here first. I'll wait for her.
So kind of you.
Thank you.
Nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to class?
Yeah. Class is good.
Class have is patience. Good.
By now, you've all probably gotten your student IDs. Me and Anya weren't wearing them in the videos because we hadn't gotten them yet, but you're gonna wanna wear them every day. I plan on keeping mine in the front pocket of my backpack. On my way to school, safety first, I get my student ID out of the front pocket of my backpack and put it on, so I already have it on before I get to school. If you realize you've forgotten your student ID before first hour, you need to go to the office and they'll give you a temporary one for the day. But we know that would never happen, because you're responsible Cimarron Panthers. Some of you might want to buy a new lanyard or at least redecorate this one, but we're all required to wear the same one provided by the district, so no blinging it out. There are lots of great reasons to come to school bringing your student ID. One of them is, if you come late to school, instead of going to the office aid counter, you can come straight up to the school safe ID machine, and it will print you out a pass to go back to class, so you can learn. Another great reason to have these wonderful student IDs is that they make it way easier to check out books from the Media Center. You just scan it, and then you'll be on your way back to class so you can learn. The absolute best reason for these super cool student IDs is that you get to know your classmates' names very quickly. Hi, Justin.
Hi, Riley.
You're gonna wanna keep your student ID on all day. You can take it off once you've entered your car or bus and leaving school, and make sure you keep it in the same spot every day. Mine is the front pocket of my backpack.
Oh gosh.